Hi, Trainer Jim here. Today, we're gonna do some classic ab crunches. I would say 90% of people are doing it wrong. Today, I'm gonna show you how to do it correctly and really feeling your upper abs. And also want to teach you with a lower abdominal muscle. Okay, so we're gonna raise up and down. So first one, we're gonna do abs, okay? Watch me very carefully. We're gonna do this correctly. First one, okay? Make sure hands behind your head. Show me you can put your tummy down. You think about there's a belly button, try to reach, press towards the floor. There's no gap there. And then you put your hands behind your head. Show me you can open up your elbows really big. Okay, chin up. Look like you're looking something behind you. You're gonna go one up, one, two, three, down. One up, look at my back. I'm going straight up and down. Okay? Try to avoid doing this. A lot of people are doing this. This is all wrong, but you're doing neck. So make sure you're fitting your upper abs right here. Okay, you're gonna do about 20 to 30. Eight. Nine, breathing, exhale down. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Chin up, elbows open. Very good. Use your chin leading up. Look at something behind you. Don't try to bend your neck. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Perfect. Feel a little bit of the upper abs. Now we're gonna do a lower right here. Okay, I'm gonna focus on my legs only. Okay, put your hands underneath your buttocks. Helps with protect your back. Leg up straight, flex your foot. We're gonna go one, two, three down. One, two, three up, one. One, two, three up, two. You're gonna feeling the hamstrings. You're actually feeling your hip flexors. So this is a good movement, can do a lot. You're feeling your lower back too. Halfway holding. Okay, next to your other knee. Hold your core tight. Don't use your back. 4. See my foot still flex. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. All right, let's switch. Stretch the leg very quick. Leg up, cross over. Okay, perfect. Put your hands underneath the buttocks again. Straight leg. Don't have to lock your knees. Your knee is soft. Focus on pick it up straight up and down. Don't go super fast. One, one, two, three. Stretch that leg. Okay, guys, That's it. Tip of the day. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. That means a lot to me. It encourages me to do more, to inspire other people more. Remember, only you can change you. Have a great day.